Four and four behind the gates. Full field of eight senior fruit for all pacers. Here they go. Off and pacing. Skyway Poncho gets the call first. Whitey right there with them in second. In third is Cadillac. Coop three wide now on the outside. Off stride between horses there. Goes Ms. Peelers as they come in the stretch first time. There's now three wide on the outside. Cadillac Coop and up three of Skyway Poncho. Following cover on the outside there. Coming up now is Western Tear. Following his cover for the eight horse, the Carnival Pride. Up the rail, there's Evel Dream to the fifth now. I'm Gorgeous is seventh. They hit the opening quarter in 32 2/5 seconds. Now backside, final time is still Skyway Poncho. Cadillac Coop's had the tough trip the whole way in second. Now Whitey sticks his nose up there and looks to get out. Three wide is Western Tear driving up for Eric Weber now. In those Dream is fifth. They run for home. It's Skyway Poncho. Western Tear's coming up now. In third, nowhere goes Whitey. Down a stretch they come. Skyway Poncho. Western Tear. Whitey down in the pocket. They come for the line. Skyway Poncho is waiting. The Skyway Poncho hangs on.
For the win tonight. There they are.